Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Rogers Kakasungura YouTube channel. Juzi, wafanyabiashara eneo la Nairobi walikadiria hasara kubwa. Na hii ilitokana na moto mkubwa ambao ulichoma biashara zao mapema sana nyakati za usiku kabla jua kuchomoka. Nilifanya video hapa, I did an analysis here. And I explained maybe why the people of Nairobi were bitter and they had to chase away Sakaja, who came to console them. Many people said ni siasa ya Babu Wino kwa sababu akona interest ya kiti ya governor Nairobi. But ladies and gentlemen, I want to confirm today kwamba Kenyans are fed up with corrupt leaders. Such fires are not accidents. If you follow iyo shamba mahali toy market iko, you could realize there is a private developer who has interest in that land. And private developers always conspire with politicians to punish innocent traders at the expense of innocent Kenyans. So, wale watu ambao walikuwa wanapiga mawe Sakaja, they knew what they were doing. Yale mawe hayakukuja by accident. It's only the rest of the Republic of Kenya that were saying Gwonism should be condemned. The fear is gone. In the Republic of Kenya, the fear has been buried. And Kenyans across the Republic of Kenya have decided to demand what is rightful to them without threats, without intimidation, without fear. So the people of Nairobi were signaling to Governor Sakaja, you come here when we've lost business, yet as a governor. You know, when governor, I had some documents here. When the governor came to power in 2022, the very first budget, ya Governor Sakaja, ya 2023-2024 fiscal year, allocated toy market 100 million Kenyan shillings, which could have seen its status being upgraded to the modern status. Since last year, where is 100 million? That is what traders were asking in simpler terms. Uliweka pesa 100 million utujenge stalls. Permanent, of course, stalls. Moto umekuja, we've lost our business. And as a governor, who had allocated 100 million to build the same market, and we've never seen even a stall, you are now running here to tell us, pole. This is what anchored the people of toy market. And this disease is happening across counties. Pesa zinawekwa. You know, budget ya 2023-2024 iliisha. Na kama iliwekwa kwa budget, it means hizo pesa zilitoka. Na kama zilitoka, where is that money as we speak? Sakaja should be in a position to stand in public, in a loudspeaker or in one of the media stations, and tell the people of Nairobi, alichukua wapi 100 million ya soko, kabla akuje hapa, ati anakuja nao kuambia watu pole, people have lost their living, people have lost their businesses, people have lost their investments. Ati wewe ni dimples unaleta na meno nyeupe, ati unakuja kuwachekelea kuambia pole, yet umekalia pesa zao 100 million ambazo zingejenga hiyo soko. Ladies and gentlemen, it's high time, Kenyans, tuanze kufukuza watu kama hawa. And I am not promoting goonism. And whatever happened in Nairobi, it was not goonism. Those were traders anchored. They have lost their only savings. Mtu alichukua pesa chama, akaweka kaduka. Akaanza kasalon, mtu akaanza kakinyozi kamabati, mtu akaanza kaduka kamabati. Kamekulwa kote na moto. And then someone who was supposed to protect that business by building stores for you to pay tax is now coming to tell you pole after. It's like, let me give you an example. Ukwe na mgonjwa hospitali, you have a patient in the hospital, utengeneza WhatsApp group for contributions to at least fight for his life. Unfortunately, the patient dies. The friends you had in that group refuse to contribute. And then after that patient dies, the very same members who refuse to contribute to the medical bill become the first people kukuja kukupea pole. How will you handle those people? Which criteria will you use to face those guys? It is in the public domain that Sakaja was left with an egg on the face, and it said that the land has interest from a private developer who maybe at some point is the one who is frustrating those traders to run away. Eh? Anawachomea ili watoroke, yani waogope. And according to the report here, the market is situated on a 4-acre plot of land that has been at the center of conflict between traders and a private developer who claimed ownership. The market is covered with makeshift structures made of iron sheets, some of which are covered with bulletin bags. Ladies and gentlemen, the last financial year ended without any signs of development in the toy market where Sakaja was stoned. Despite early assurances in the public domain, Sakaja telling the traders that that market could be improved to protect frequent fires did not materialize even after the financial year ended. So, the people of toy market never allow Sakaja around before he fully explains to you where he took the 100 million. God bless you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. Asanteni sana.